Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. Oh, I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. Just deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
This rumor is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Davis.
So you keep saying...
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's gotta be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. It comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never. Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
I'm losing control.
Fuck! We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit! I'm coming in too high! It's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jen! Aim for that emergency stabilizer! There! The blue light! It might slow us down!
Drop the flash shield! Break the chair! okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Johnston.
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Bet I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Conquer down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kellyan. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Got something?
How's the ankle?
Stay clear.
Crap, it came down hard.
Not a great start. Standard procedure.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You gotta see your one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're offering to buy the first round.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC's tab.
Did you see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
Hmm. At least we didn't take out the sign.
May as well get signed in.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around. What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
What could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker?
Okay, got us the power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be...
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. Quarantine systems are all fine.
But wait, do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Batman?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators on.
There's something in here with us.
Up there! Oh, God!
It's
Jen! No! Daniels, get the doors
Priority request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just... they're everywhere. Shin, is he,
He's... gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw... some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Thank you.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay. Daniels, watch that door.
Reinstalled. Error. Damaged tram on track. Contact maintenance immediately. message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. No?
I know.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Back to tram control. Should be able to call you a ride to the bridge.
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
Thank you. complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown is lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
On you. Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Kellyanne fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Thank you.
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone. Kelly and Till. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased.
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut the maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Gotta hold the line. Coming back.
Thank you. Isaac. Have you heard from Daniel? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. The Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. They barricaded the morgue. Maybe it was to keep something in.
Zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
One step out of the captain's nest, Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. Gnarling, like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Lifted.
Surgical log. Dr. Janice Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Huygens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divine death itself. erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Hold on! Oh, oh shit!
Level 3 security clearance required.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
His body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
And the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some KHB left.
Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. No one must have figured out a cure. Any? Is this a report from engineering? Yeah. The engineer has pulled something out of the machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for real autopsy.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I worked in the dark with him, scratching the walls. Scratching like rats. But he will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut him out.
So I left this with Warwick. You'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Fred Harris, might be our last hope.
Yeah!
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Retrieved.